Hello friends, today I am going to show you that how this snake plant is developed in a polythene bag, and today I am going to repot it to a plastic container or plastic pot. So this is a polythene bag, and in this polythene bag we have raised this plant, snake plant, or mother-in-law tongue plant. It looks like a tongue. You can see this is look like a tongue. So sometimes some people they used to call it as a mother-in-law tongue plant. So this plant has been planted some 1 month back, and now today I will going to see what its rooting condition, what about its root. So first I will take it out from the soil. So I have taken it out from the soil. Now you see the position. What is the position of the root in this plant? It is looking like very nice, but what is the position? Oh, you can see it is looking like anything, but it is grown very well, it is looking very nice, but very less number of root, or you can say no root at all, no root, or some roots are coming, very less number of roots, some roots are just coming up. So but it is looking very fresh. Now we will repot it and we will put into the new pot. So you have to put sufficient amount of soil. And you have to make the pot, some portion of the pot should be empty, so that whenever you put some water, water may not be overflow. Water may not overflow. That is why some place should be there. We put some sufficient amount of water. Then we'll wash the leaf. Within very short time the water will be soaked. This plant is very useful for air purifying. So this plant should be kept in the house, indoor plant, and it will give you the fresh air. So that is why I am very much interested on this plant, and also it needs very less amount of care. No care is required, only sometimes you put water and this plant will grow like anything. So this is the plant I like most. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel so that I will bring lot of new gardening techniques for you.